about the Bengals. They're looking for their fourth straight win.
Zim, defensive coordinator.
Andy Dalton, playing pretty well. One of three players in NFL history to have 20-plus touchdown tosses in each of his first two seasons. Peyton and Dan Marino are the others. That one to Jermaine Gresham as he adds to the total. And has a 7-0 lead out in San Diego. Next drive, Dalton looking for A.J. Green, instead finding DeMario Williams. His second pick six this year. But what has happened to San Diego?
That's the one thing he didn't do much of in his rookie season.
And they can't get up.
Can't do that down the stretch if they're going to try to get that sixth playoff spot.
All right, Andy Dalton would make up for it. Fourth quarter, Bengals down three, under five to go, and driving. Dalton looking into the end zone, but I'll take it myself. He's into the end zone.
Good awareness, good effort, good finish. Love it out of a young quarterback.
And good defense against North Turner's crew. Bengals forced a pair of turnovers in the last 4 minutes. This one by Reggie Nelson. And that'll finish it. Since he's won four in a row, Chargers have dropped seven of eight.